how does an accounting firm start to change?
Great question. So I think that change has to start with feeling truly inspired from the inside. And to be inspired from the inside, I think making your decision to change based on something other than fear, basing that change on alignment with the customer and the client, and making the client happy or more fully serving the client, and also how does the change tie how does the change tie and tether you to passion, regaining passion for your work, for serving the client in every way that you possibly can. So I think it definitely starts with inspiration over fear and provocation. And I think even the biggest changes are possible if somebody's doing it from inside.